From a once-in-a-lifetime change, we're going to have real change, not Obama change. The corrupt politicians and their special interests have ruled over this country for a very long time. Today is our Independence Day. Today, the American working class is going to strike back, finally. So the first thing we should do, let's get rid of Hillary. Okay, that's probably... That would be a very good first step. That's a good first step.